I read that a good percentage of the time a male praying mantis bumps into a female praying mantis, the female bites his head off. They should call the female a murdering mantis because of the head-eating thing.
Give me some sugar, baby.